Weather for us in the morning. Rain will taper off through the afternoon. High pressure built in Friday, bringing with it drier, cooler air. About a 10 degree drop Friday. I'm meteorologist Ken Boone here at the Weather Channel. Look at the forecast for the Washington, D.C. area. Cold front slides across the mid-Atlantic for us Thursday. Rainy weather for us in the morning. Rain will taper off through the afternoon. High pressure built in Friday, bringing with it drier, cooler air. About a 10 degree drop Friday afternoon from Thursday afternoon. As we head through the weekend, we'll stay sunny, dry, but unseasonably cool on Saturday and Sunday, and even into early next week. Decreasing clouds for Thursday night as you drop into the upper 40s. For Friday, sunny and cooler, highs only in the mid part of the 50s. Our weekend forecast, mix of clouds and sun for both Saturday and Sunday. Unseasonably cool with temperatures running about 5 plus degrees below average. 54 on Saturday, Sunday mix of clouds and sun, high about 58. Early next week, sunny skies and warmer, near 60 Monday, low to mid-60s on Tuesday. Clouds return on Wednesday with highs right around 50 degrees. Weather for us in the morning. Rain will taper off through the afternoon. High pressure builds in Friday, bringing with it drier, cooler air. About a 10 degree drop Friday. I'm meteorologist Ken Boone here at the Weather Channel. Look at the forecast for the Washington, D.C. area. Cold front slides across the mid-Atlantic for us Thursday. Rainy weather for us in the morning. Rain will taper off through the afternoon. High pressure builds in Friday, bringing with it drier, cooler air. About a 10 degree drop Friday afternoon from Thursday afternoon. As we head through the weekend, we'll stay sunny, dry, but unseasonably cool for both Saturday and Sunday, and even into early next week. Decreasing clouds for Thursday night as we drop into the upper 40s. For Friday, sunny and cooler, highs only in the mid part of the 50s. Our weekend forecast, mix of clouds and sun for both Saturday and Sunday, unseasonably cool with temperatures running about 5 plus degrees below average. 54 on Saturday, Sunday mix of clouds and sun, high about 58. Early next week, sunny skies and warmer, near 60 Monday, low to mid-60s on Tuesday, clouds return on Wednesday